Okay. Because we are here. Finally.
This man was doing a full-on intro for this.
If it'll show up on my channel, I can put a thumbnail on it.
Yeah, I know. Mine's not showing up either. Well, it's showing up, but like I can schedule it, and I don't want. Okay, fuck the thumbnail. I'm not doing it. I'm writing it up.
Mine's there, so I'm just gonna put a thumbnail on it now.
I think my computer freeze.
We love freaking streaming on PS4 because you have to wait until you're live to put a thumbnail on it.
Yep. Soon we will be professional at this.
Eventually.
Meaning never.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Okay, whatever. I'm not doing a thumbnail. Thumbnails are for amateurs.
Okay. If you want to. Or if you say so. My bad.
Well, I mean, mine's not working, so they're clearly for amateurs.
Change is saved. Perfect.
The chapter 2 finale. Locked, loaded, and ready for the final showdown. I'm not ready for the final showdown because I don't know what we're doing. Yep. I didn't. Okay. You think I followed the thing? The lore? You think I followed the anime plot?
Okay, well, it's not changing and adding a thumbnail on my channel, which is just wonderful.
Okay, I think there's a thumbnail.
Okay, I put a thumbnail on it.
No, okay. My thumbnail is my channel banner, apparently.
Yeah, cool. So is mine.
Whatever. My channel banner's cool. Ooh, what's this? That's a cube. That's a blue cube. That's a big
Logan,
blue cube.
Go look at my channel, see if,
hang on! There's
shows.
Stuff happening on screen.
Okay.
Why do we have access to full turrets? What's going on here? Aw, is they're not gonna do what they did previous years where they just allow us to fight each other for like ever and then.
Oh, so we're just gonna be running around doing nothing.
Yep.
We can't even get in the turrets.
Well, we have 25 minutes to get everything ready for our stream.
Great content.
content.
I wish I could sit in the turret, it'd be great.
You know what? I can do you one better. I'm right here, and then, boom. I'm taking a seat, literally. Yes, it is the end of Fortnite Chapter 2 featuring Logan in brackets raccoon mask.
Okay, so my thumbnail is there.
It is.
Okay, good.
And you want to go check on mine?
Yeah, sure.
No, wait! Stop moving. Get in the seat.
I had to go find your channel.
So, what's the lore with the blue cube?
Is it Logan Platinum Player or Raccoon Mask? Because I can't find Raccoon Mask.
I'm on Raccoon Mask.
You're on Raccoon Mask. There it is.
I'm on Raccoon Mask streaming, but I'll be making a video on Logan Platinum.
Yeah, I see your thumbnail.
Okay. Yeah, but like, I haven't been following the plot, the anime plot of the blue cube. I remember there was a purple one and a gold one. Is this you?
Yes, this is me.
Are you sitting in a corner? Why are you sitting in a corner?
Because I was trying to figure something out.
You know, I now know why Avery and them are scheduling their stream for near the 23 minutes to end, because this isn't it.
Yeah. Where are you? I want to show you the new emote I got.
I'm near a bunker now.
You're near a bunker now?
Well, there's an opening to a bunker. What I assume is a bunker. And what I assume we'll be going into once the map starts exploding.
Did you go this way? I have absolutely no idea where you are.
Okay, come to the cube.
Okay.
It's the only cube in sight right now.
Mm-hmm. I'm at the cube.
Okay, now walk around the cube.
walking around the cube.
I'm right here.
There you are. Hi.
Look right here. Your bunker.
Oh, cool. Watch this.
I don't know if it'd be the donkey mode. Oh. Well, that's better.
And I can roll. You can roll around.
How much was that?
500.
I don't have enough for that. I was literally going to leave and go buy it, but I don't have enough for that. Was that guy in a lowrider? Wait, yeah, do that emote again. I swear, that guy was in a lowrider. Use the emote! I'm going to harass you.
How far around can we go? All the way down here.
You see that blue border?
Yeah, I see it. So we just gotta sit here and do nothing for 20 minutes.
Oh, you guys are having a nice emote battle. Shit, I... You guys are cool. What anime are you from? You from Dragon Ball Z?
Dragon Ball Z. We don't watch anime. Well, you do, but...
Goku and Vegeta looking different this time around. I can't wait to put that in the first 30 seconds of the video and make so many people mad and everybody tries to go dislike the video but they can't because they suck. Alright, what are these? You know, we should have planned more accordingly because I was expecting us to go in a big team rumble game and allow us to fight until the last, like, 5 minutes.
Yeah, so did I. But...
You know, like they did every other season.
Fucking sucks, bro.
Including the end of chapter 1. Which I totally streamed. Here's footage.
Yeah. There's gonna be downtime before the next chapter starts, too, isn't there?
I believe so. Look, this guy's a lowrider!
Oh, sick, bro!
When did they add lowriders to Fortnite?
I don't know.
Lachlan, you're looking different. When did you slick your hair back? He's always had his hair slick. What, did he? I need to go look at Lachlan now. I don't care if the event was just started, I'm looking at Lachlan.
Bro, there's two of them on the... Oh, Mars rover.
Yeah, see, look, he's always had his hair slicked back. See, I'm not stupid.
Everybody over here is doing traversable emotes.
No, your channel is not Jogu's 1, it's Jogu's 11.
Jogu's 11, yep.
I tried typing in Jogu's 1 and it didn't work because I didn't see your channel. If I had face cam, I would start eating my sandwich on stream.
I would go get food for my stream, but I don't have food. Oh,
yo, I got one of them too. Look.
I wonder who all is here. There's three of us. There's three people. Hello.
Well, I don't have a cool lowrider like you guys, but I got an ice cream truck.
I had a UFO.
What are you gonna do, Vegeta? No, Vegeta's just gonna watch us, okay? He's not as cool as we are.
Okay.
Oh, shit. I'm booming. You suck, Vegeta. You suck. I'm strong. Well, this is boring.
This is quite boring, yes. I wish we could fucking do something. Oh, I swore already. That's lovely.
Good fucking job.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
Oh, I can't even pull up the map.
Can't do anything except run.
So we're all the way near... this place. I played for it Fortnite's entire lifetime. I don't know what the name of this place is.
Pleasant Park?
Yes, that's what this is. We're near Pleasant Park. Meaning we're also near the pyramid. I mean, that's kind of obvious because, you know, the big pyramid. Wait, do you get shield from this? You get shield from this blue cube.
Do you?
Because, like, when you bounce off of it, you hear the shield arc sound. You know, if you are good at this, you can bounce to the top if you're good like this. I'm gonna spend the... How much? 17 minutes trying to get on top of this cube.
Me too.
Because if you're good like that, you could definitely bounce your way to the top.
I'm not good like that. Oh, I almost did it.
I'm not good like that. Does it on the first try. Okay, we got everybody trying it now. Oh, I got pretty high with that one.
Well, we're up to 3 likes on the stream. I have no idea who's here.
Yo, if you're here in Joe's chat,
say hi. Say hi.
Fucking bums.
Oh, I really had that one. Oh!
Yeah, with Magic on the Cubes, our streams look identical. There's two big helmet idiots with capes on. Magic on the Cube.
Hi, Logan. Oh! I almost got on top.
Ooh, wait, I wonder. No, there's no glider, is there?
No.
I was gonna try to go on and tell the high building to glide. Oh, Tomato Man, what's up? You haven't changed your skin since, like, forever.
Oh, almost.
Oh, I saw the tippy top. Climb!
Hey Dan, tell your friends I'm live if they want to watch. You're not talking to anybody?
That's quite sad.
Wow. I can't hear you, Dan. Yeah? Wow.
Would be cool if the queen started sending like cube monsters after us and we could start shooting them with guns, but no.
Nope.
We've been doing that for 3 minutes already.
Of course we have.
You know, despite the fact that everybody says Fortnite is a dead game and it absolutely sucks, Fortnite still gets their highest viewership every few months with the live events.
Oh yeah.
Doesn't matter if it's the end of Fortnite or the Galactus, they get their highest viewership.
And a ton of people do still play the game.
Some do, but they definitely get their most highest viewership and player count when it's a live event.
Yeah.
Because Fortnite has the best live events in every other game ever made.
And this is typical gamer's main game still, so I mean, like... Oh, I saw the top.
Come on. Many people are taking the L. I hope they know that no matter how much they try to go in and out of lobbies, you're gonna get the same thing.
Yep.
I got pretty high on that one. What do you see, Boba Fett? What do you see in the cube?
I'm a Boba Fett, bro.
I mean, you look like him. He's gray.
Boba Fett's green.
Yeah, I know, but you look like him to gray. Fucking Boba Fett. Who are you then?
Mandalorian.
Oh my god, it's Goku! Come here, Goku! 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 Hi! I hear everybody says that Batman would lose against you, or win against you. If he had prep time. Hi, Joey.
Hi.
Jonesy with the Ghostbusters back. Why do we have bombs?
What?
We have big bombs here.
Yep.
Are we gonna nuke her?
Probably.
Like, are we gonna send a nuke flying at her and she's gonna turn a nuke into a cube and then launch it back at us and we're all gonna die and then we can no longer watch the event because he's dead?
Yep. Logan, what does it mean to nuke a girl?
Wait a minute.
You asked if we're gonna nuke her. I wanna know what that means.
Well, I would.
I know, I need to get my mind out of the gutter. I know.
I mean, I would explain that, but that's against YouTube. That'll put our channels in the grave.
Yep.
Now, if we were streaming on adult websites, I'd explain it perfectly.
Yeah, well, we're not doing that.
That's a new default skin. She has pigtails.
Oh.
And she's filing her nails with wearing gloves. Genius. Clearly. I took damage? Wait, can I die?
No, I don't think so. I've taken damage.
I'm gonna keep jumping off and see if I die.
I've jumped off a bunch of times.
What are these guys doing? Oh shit!
Oh! Oh! We got guns!
We got guns! We got eliminated. Oh! She's sending in people! See, I told you!
Go.
I write these Fortnite events. I write them. I told you. I made Fortnite. What a weird set of guns. A SCAR and a Marshall. Not even a shotgun or an SMG. These cube monsters look weird. Oh shit, and we can build 100 bills. Really? Why 100 bills? Bills? We got bills. What's the bills? Over there! I can't even mark them. What are you doing, you fucking donkey? We're getting attacked over here. These guys are cool. I wonder if there's gonna be. There's not gonna be skin on them, but they look cool.
Yeah.
And thank God we have unlimited ammo, because knowing some of us, aka me, I'm gonna lose a lot of ammo not hitting them because, you know, aiming on controllers, donkey. Wait, they can only move a certain. They can only move a certain way up. Can they even damage us? Oh, they do! They do a lot of damage!
How much?
I took like 2 hits and I'm already down to 60 shield.
Wow.
Come here, buddy. Oh, wait! Joey, look, I totally legitimately bounced my way up on top of the blue cube. Oh, wait. You can't even make it on top of that. We were trying all that for nothing.
Really?
You can't even make it on top of there, there's an invisible barrier.
Bert, just trap me in here.
Hi, Harley Quinn. You're the best version of Harley Quinn, because I've seen you on Reddit. You know, the family-friendly Reddit Rule 34. Man, you can't jump that. You don't have the hops. This guy's sitting AFK.
So we're just gonna do this for the next fucking 7 minutes.
I mean, they might add in a bigger enemy, but...
Hope so.
Yes. Well, that guy looked different. Are those guys different? I don't know, they look different. What are these? No, these guys aren't different. They're the same. It would be cool if they started adding in more so we feel like we're getting swarmed. This is the end of fourth. It all ends with us. We blow up the map.
Yep.
Somebody finally wait a second. Oh, there's no. Why are people killing other people?
I don't think you can even do that.
I know what they're doing. Someone's building up and some idiot's like knocking down the bottom, so like they fall to their death, but they still count as the person killing them.
Right.
Trust me, as soon as I saw someone and killed somebody, I immediately started shooting at Harley Quinn. Also, I got 3 viewers, welcome. You gonna say something in chat?
Hey Dan, you know what's funny? Ever since you told me that Thomas is watching, I've been watching my stream to see when the viewers go up. I've had one the entire time and it's me.
I don't like looking at my viewer count. So I'm gonna put something in front of my viewer count because I don't want to see my view count. I don't care how I don't care. I just want to have fun.
That's unfair.
But there's a new notification. What's the new notification? Dark Redberry, you uploaded a video 7 hours ago. Oh my God, Vegeta going in over there. You know, that's gonna be the main focus of my video, is mispronouncing these anime characters. Like, that's not Vegeta, that's clearly the son of Goku. Rito. Okay, there's. I hear that intense music. I'm gonna turn my music up. I hear that intense music. Wait, someone was knocked out by the last reality. These guys' names are the last reality. What a cool name.
Sick, bro.
Except, how do you get knocked out by the last reality? These guys aren't doing anything. Mainly because that guy's going in there with his pickaxes, not his guns. Look, just because you're wearing the character of an anime character doesn't mean you have powers. Also, they're, the Chapter 3 Season 1 skin might be... Well, one of the skins might be Spider-Man.
That'd be cool. I will not be getting it because I will not be buying the Battle Pass.
I mean, I might get it because you have Venom.
True.
This guy keeps going down. No, let me carry him. I'm going to throw him back out there. Guy's an absolute idiot. Vegeta, what are you doing? You don't know how to edit either, do you? He barely knows how to edit. That took him 3 tries to fix that. I mean, the detail on him really looks cool. But, I don't... No. What they need to do is they need to bring VTubers into Fortnite. Although Joey doesn't know what a weekend is.
Nope.
Well, on screen, there's gonna be various weeklies, like this one, that one, and this one. Why are no more enemies spawning in?
They're all over here, bro. Over there.
Oh, well, there's all my builds, all 100 builds, or 10 builds. I got you, Boba Fett. I like how they all continuously go in that one line over here. It's not even a straight line, it's a diagonal. It's a banana.
Yep.
Alright, like 2 minutes. Wait. Wow. Look at these, Joey. Look at how much these guys are helping us right here. Over there. Look how much they're helping us. They're literally doing nothing. Oh, so did you get the new gun wrap?
Yeah, I'm not using it though.
Oh, looks cool. I'm not gonna ask how these guys keep going. Oh, you can break stuff? Not this stuff. You can only break what's out there. Why do you guys keep going down putting the last reality? Is it the last reality or the lost reality? I think it's either the lost or the last. Alright, 50 seconds. It's even flashing.
I'm receiving notifications on my screen that I'm having people comment, but I'm not seeing any of the comments.
Oh, who cares? This... like, look! Fuck your comments.
27 seconds.
I was gonna go get more shield, but you said 27 seconds, so I...
20 seconds.
Wow. Thanks, Vegeta. 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5,
4, 3, 4, 2, 3,
2, 1, 5, 0. Oh boy. Now's probably a good time to say I didn't do- oh shit, we're getting sucked in. Are we going through another black hole again?
Oh, what's happening?
I don't know, she's sucking in at something. Hello? I'm gonna shoot her.
I'm getting close. I don't hear my bullets. Oh.
Oh shit. That's red lightning, that doesn't exist.
Oh boy. What is going on?
Queen lady, big queen lady. Okay. The big queen lady is angry. Our bullets are doing mad. It's the time of the month.
Bro, she's looking huge.
Fucking shooter!
Oh my.
See, okay, what the hell's going on up there?
Holy shit, bro. What is happening?
God. I don't know. When she said the last reality is at hand, that would have been a... What's happened? What's coming down? I'm shooting.
I was shooting too.
Oh, no, we're protected. No, we're protected. They can't even hit us. They can't harm us. We're protected until these things start breaking through. What is happening? What's up there? I'm going to get a closer look. What is that? That's the galaxy. She mad. Oh my. She's opening up... Oh my. Is this the Rapture? No, this is much worse than the Rapture. We're still protected though, right? Right, Blue Cube? Right, Blue Kevin? Right, we're still protected, right? We're no longer protected, I'm running away! Joey, we're not protected anymore.
They're attacking Kevin!
What do you want me to do? Oh fuck, what's happening? Oh shit! What the fuck? Well, now I can't see what's happening. Hello?
Destroy them, my children. Oh, who are
Hello,
your children?
Hello, big guy, what's you? What's good, dude? Hello. Hello, siren head. I mean, you don't have a siren on your head, but you're still a siren head. Thank God for unlimited ammo. Our guns are doing virtually nothing against these guys. Oh, no, one's dead. Or, he's not dead. He's charging up. No, he's dead. Something's happening with him. Well, I can say for one thing, this is the most interactive live event we've ever had.
Yep.
This also might be the best one because, you know, we can actually do shit instead of just watch it.
Oh! Oh! Give me my gun back!
You hooker!
Ah! I want my gun back!
Shit. Everybody's getting killed. I'm not getting killed. I'm telling you. I'm running. I'm gonna
be
last on the line
I'm right
here.
Behind you.
Hi, Joey.
Hi! Oh,
that's charging up.
Oh.
Stay near the cube. Stay near the cube. The cube is gonna protect. Blue Kevin's gonna protect us. Blue Ball Kevin's gonna protect us.
Bro, I'm lagging. I need to close a couple of tabs on my laptop.
Oh, I want to see my character.
Oh what's my! What's going on? Oh, Kevin.
UFO. Donut.
What's going on? Oh my.
It's the end of all reality as we know it. Oh no, Blue Kevin! I'm right
there. Oh. So was I.
That's not funny. Oh. An actual cutscene. Alright, shut the fuck up. See the hero, Jones. You know what happens to heroes? They live to fight another day? Not this time. Do it. No, don't do it. Don't. This isn't personal, Jones. Although I do plan to enjoy it. Would someone see what that is?
Oh, that guy. I had that guy on my old account.
He's gonna be dead. Impossible. Oh, who's this? Oh shit, it's that guy. Who's that?
It's the Rock.
So get the fuck out of here.
That is the Rock.
That's not the Rock.
That is literally the Rock.
Why is the Rock in Fortnite? My
it's
God.
Literally the Rock, bro. Okay, so what's? Oh.
What the fuck's Geno?
I got a black screen.
I'm still watching the cutscene.
I went black screen. I don't know what's going on.
He's gonna hit them with the rock bottom.
I need to open up another tab. I need to watch your stream, bro, because I can't see anything.
Hit them with the rock bottom. If you don't hit them with the rock bottom, you're useless. What's the other side? Oh, no. He's destroying
bro, everything. I'm just fucking black screened here. There's nothing I could do.
Fucking watch my stream, dude.
I'm watching your stream. I'm having technical difficulties again. Apparently. Love black screens, bro. Oh, I could pause the game.
If this guy doesn't hit the rock bottom, I'm gonna be so disappointed.
I can't do anything now.
Shut up. What are those? Oh, they're flying. It's the Visitor. I have that skin.
Yeah?
I have both of these skins, actually. Wait, where's my skin? I don't see my skin. None of these skins are my skin. None of their skins were in the game. This is some bullshit. That's not realistic. See, look, I told you we're going inside of a bunker.
Oh, I'm doing something
again. I'm playing as the Rock. Coming to the bridge. We'll be safe there. Oh, look, it's my skin and a golden horse. I don't remember a golden horse. I don't remember Burger Guy. This is like bullshit. None of these guys are in the game.
I can actually do something now, it's great.
Joey, did you ever see a burger or a horse with us earlier?
No.
know, if this is The Rock, he kind of sounds different. That's not The Rock.
He's wearing a no. He's wearing a mask though.
Ooh, a helmet. Can I grab
that's
the helmet?
That's
oh,
just
helmet.
The big guy. This is the big guy, anyways.
Shit. Tilting screen. Oh, battle bus.
Bye bye, battle bus.
Can I drive? I'll drive. What are you going? Yeah, The Rock may be strong.
Thank you, sir.
I want a hamburger.
I don't need a water break, bro. I'm good. I know
another way. We even have the burger guy's falling behind. He's gonna get killed. Yeah, what a day. Is this running? We're just gonna have casual conversation with this guy.
Oh. This is the epicenter of
the
island,
you guys. We're safe here. The what? Who, why is he shooting at us? I didn't take any damage.
Me neither.
Okay, let me up. One. Let me up. We did it. Where's my gun? Okay, I. Oh, the rock's the small one. In the 0 point. I'll go get it. Let me in the 0 point. Keep saving you.
That's definitely The Rock. Good. You made it. And you brought the numbers. The surface is lost, but we should be safe here. Ah! You call this safe? It'll hold. It's rated for 1,000 times atmospheric pressure. Oh my!
Hold L2 to focus. Oh, what the hell's that? Get ready to swim! Swim? What do you mean, swim?
I don't want to swim.
I got knocked out.
I have black screen. Oh it's part of it.
Oh my. Hello? Towards the yellow light?
Go towards the light, Logan.
Look, it's actually my skin. Wow, it's not just some random skin. What's happening over there? Is the map gonna flip like the leaked trailer suggested? Oh shit, it's sideways.
Bro.
Any day now. This was much faster than the leak cutscene or the leak trailer. What a sight. I can move. I'm all alone, like always.
I can do a little doggy paddle thing.
Oh no, she go in the water. Oh, it's normal. Well, I mean, except for, you know, our island's fucking sideways!
And there's still a couple UFOs. Oh,
no,
they got smoked.
He got smoked by the island. And the island's upside down. Can we go back to chapter one? Now that'd be nice. You know, I bet everybody who said the island wasn't gonna be upside down feels fucking stupid right now.
Could that possibly be down, that could possibly be the chapter one island.
If I can go any closer, I can go get a better look. But you know, it kinda looks like it too.
It does.
We're gonna get taken out by that wave.
It looks like it, like the end when, like the last season when they had the desert
area.
How
about that big wave?
Yes, big
Fuck
wave.
The map.
Terrifying.
We're gonna get taken out by a big wave.
Tsunami.
I see party.
So do I.
Is that part of the event?
That's all I see, bro. Oh.
Is that me? That better be me. Oh. Zoom? Hello? Is that me? Are we just gonna stare at the fucking water now instead of a black hole for 12 hours?
I'm gonna cry, bro.
You gotta
bro,
be
fucking if... if we have to stare like this for hours, I will stream a little bit of it and then I'm shutting the game down.
Is this what we're looking at? Is that me?
I think that's our guy because like I see the cape, and I wear a cape.
I don't see a cape. I see like we're like holding on to like a piece of wood. Like, is this the fucking Titanic? Are we gonna be able to play as Leonardo DiCaprio on Fortnite Chapter 3?
You can't hit pause or anything, so I don't know what's going on.
Well, you couldn't do that when we were staring at the black hole. I'm gonna check out some other streams real quick.
Yeah.
Hey, big walkie dokie. What's going on, dude? I think this is our reality.
Yep.
Oh, I heard the wave moving.
So did I.
Why am I... Ew, there's a bit of fur up in that one.
That's gross, man.
I know. Why must all Fortnite end with us staring at something for long periods of time?
I don't know. So we're just gonna be swimming for light years.
We're not swimming, we're sitting there. We're
floating.
Like, I don't know
why
we're
is the music in the room getting louder? Jesus fuck.
I don't know. No, yeah, everybody's looking at this.
Yeah.
Okay, I wonder how long this is gonna take. Cause wasn't the last one like 3 days or something?
Something like that, yeah.
Someone said, is this the wait for downtime for another 11 hours? It was not 11 hours. Because I stared at the black hole for 12. 13. Oh, I see debris!
Do you?
Look, at the bottom of the screen, there's a box.
I see nothing. I see nothing.
There's a box. Open the screen, there's a box. This is what we're gonna get excited for every 2 hours? A couple boxes, a couple debris?
I see it on typical gamers stream, I don't see it on mine.
You know, I'm gonna wait for it to come close to me, because, you know, it's probably something.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna get off of my stream.
It's zooming!
I'm gonna go watch typical gamers on my laptop.
We're not dooming. The box is dooming.
I still don't see a box on my... So, that's fun. Oh, now I do!
It's coming closer.
I see it now. It's in the middle. It's a different spot for everybody, maybe.
Are we going to have to find the coordinates of that box and line it up, and then we're going to, like, connect the dots? What was that Easter egg? There was an Easter egg at the black hole. We get to play a game. What was the buttons?
Oh,
up, up, down, down, left, right, B, A. Nothing.
Up, up, down, down, left, right.
There's not even a cool little game. This season sucks. Also, Tom McDonald's new song got shadow banned on YouTube. I kind of wonder why. Because, you know, he's half naked in the music video.
Of course he is.
Oh, wait, no, the chapter one. It is chapter one!
What?
Is that? That's part chapter one, isn't it?
What is?
On Twitter, there's... Oh, you could... The trees break! There's leaked trailer already.
Oh. It's a chapter one map?
It looks like the Spider-Man!
Well, you might just have
and
to...
Gears
Spider-Man.
Of War! You can slide! Oh my god, there's sliding in the game? I don't know
awesome.
How to feel about that anymore.
Oh.
What the hell was that? Was Spider-Man actually... There's tents? Why are there tents? Was this fucking save the world? No, you throw tents down and you get a gun. The snipers are back. That's quite sad. Yep. They have a canister that... They have a canister of shield that spears out. That's chapter one! That's chapter one right there.
Let's go.
So it's part chapter one, part new map.
Oh, that's
sick. That's a big statue of someone. That's the big statue of the rock. Spider-Man's webs are right there. Is that the Daily Bugle? That's the Daily Bugle. Beagle? Dinosaur.
Rawr?
Tornado.
Oh. Tornado.
Lightning. Battle Pass. Spider-Man. The Rock.
So big yeah, llama. You're going to have to get the Battle Pass and get Spider-Man so we can do Spider-Man and Venom.
That's a gigantic ass map. Holy shit.
Is it?
That's bigger than the one we have. Well, we don't have a map anymore. Oh, no, bye box. I'm sorry. I was looking at the trailer. Goodbye box.
Oh, I still have my box. It's still floating.
Well, mine's on the soft screen.
Know what's
Oh,
really.
replays will not be available before the event begins. So creators should take this tap the blah blah blah. So you have to record it, and if you don't record it, it's not going to be there.
The event that just happened?
Yeah, so like, you know how like when you go play a game, you can look backwards?
Yeah.
You couldn't do that for this event.
Oh.
So we have it now. Oh, more debris!
Yep.
It's, what is that?
See the
Looks like a
fir-
bunch of wood.
Well, for me, I had the bunch of wood first, now I got a little box.
Well, I had the box first, now I have a bit of wood. So they have, so Spider-Man, couple guys from Gears of War, The Rock, some other people, and then, so there's Big Llama. So before we had Skinny Llama, now we have Big Llama.
We got Big Llama.
And some guy with a big ass head, nobody's gonna wear that skin. So there's Spider-Man, there's Black Spider-Man, and then there's the white and black Spider-Man.
Nice.
There's a name for it.
Symbiote.
No, that's the black one. There is a name for it. Editor, put the name on screen. I'm the editor, so.
I'm not gonna sit here watching this for hours on end. I'm gonna go play a different game if that happens.
What do you mean if that happens? It's happening.
No, I know, but like, never mind.
You know, I like how all like the me, you, and Lachlan all have the same one. The end of Fortnite Chapter 2, the end of Fortnite Chapter 2, the end of Fortnite Chapter 2. Except what I did was I put Fortnite 3 coming, the greatest trilogy ever.
Typical gamer
Thank you.
says, fuck, I just closed it. Dang it.
Oh, your box and wood are like still in the same frame.
Yeah.
All right, well, more debris! Wait, that debris is coming towards me.
Typical
Okay, wait a
gamer
sec.
says.
I have to watch that now.
Typical gamer says Fortnite Chapter 3 live event, Fortnite Battle Royale.
Okay, that debris is coming towards me. I have to watch that.
I don't have any new debris yet.
Because if you open up my stream right now, that debris is heading straight towards me. So why must they do this? I was kind of hoping with the after the end of the season, we would have to swim towards the map and it'd just be however many people in there as a battle royale straight away.
That'd be awesome.
Any moment now, that debris will come and hit me. Before we got excited every 2 hours for numbers. Now we're getting excited every like 10 minutes for debris.
Your dad said S20 in your chat, by the way, in case you haven't
What?
noticed.
No, I haven't noticed. Debris. I'm debris, Joey, debris. I'm getting
Debris!
excited over the smallest things right now. It used to be numbers, now it's debris. And
I don't
that's going
have
away
any
from me,
new.
it's not going to hit
I
me.
don't have any new
That's quite
debris
sad.
yet.
At the last exact moment, it's going away. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that's going to be it for this live stream because I'm not going to sit here and stream all 12 hours of me staring at this fucking
I got a
monitor.
new box. Get your mind
The
out of the
trailers.
gutter.
If you want to go see the trailer for chapter or for Fortnite 3, it's literally leaked everywhere. Go watch it. I'm gonna go do something entirely different besides stare at this water. Oh, you know what?
What?
So, no. If you close the game and then reopen it, it's still a black hole. I'm gonna end the stream and then open this back up. See if it's still water. If it's something different. All right, goodbye.
I will keep my stream going and I will let them all know. Anybody who watches.
Okay.
So, yeah.
End stream. I can't even hit the PlayStation button. I'm kidding. Imagine.
I was gonna say, man. Imagine. Something's going on if that's what's happening. There's something
you
fucking going on, bro.
Fortnite. That would truly be diabolical if you just couldn't leave the game. You're like, welcome to Fortnite Chapter 3. You can never leave.
Never. I would just unplug my PlayStation at that point.
And then you plug it back in and you still have fucking water.
Yup.
Oh, we got Fortnite.
I've been promoted to party leader. Sick, bro. I'm just swimming. I'm the party leader, but I'm swimming.
Let's go. Swimming party leader.
Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. Bro.
Keep swimming. Well, it's taking a long time to connect. So, is it just going to sit here and connect it forever, or can I, like, go see the water again? A low-key one, go see the water.
Ah!
Tomorrow?
Doesn't it?
I mean, if so, that's fast. Because the black hole wasn't next day, it was a few days afterwards. I'd be surprised if they managed to do it tomorrow.
What's today? Today's the 4th. That's expected to start on the 7th.
Okay,
or the 5th.
You said tonight, now you're saying tomorrow. What's good?
I'm reading right now.
I'm going to look on Twitter. Nobody says anything on
Twitter. On or after the 5th, but there will
be look that. Trending on Twitter. Fortnite 3. No matter how many times you hate on the game keeps getting popular every few months.
Is your screen just sitting on loading?
Yeah, it's just sitting on loading. I don't think it's going to change.
Alright, well, I'm going to end the stream. Thank you to whoever has watched this or will watch this later. Bye-bye.